know what you think you saw.
Pregnant. How are you pregnant?
Please. I don't want to die here. I don't want our baby to die here.
I won't. I won't let them kill you. We have to get out of here. Have to find shelter.
As far from this place as we can get.
Yeah.
Before the baby comes.
It's too dangerous. You can't.
We can't stay out here. Help me down, please, Blake.
Okay, okay. Jesus, be careful. Fuck, fuck. Lynn, you okay? I'm coming down.
It hurts.
I'm sorry.
Lie down.
Back here.
I just...
It's gonna be okay. Oh, shit! Come on! Come on! Shelter!
Down.
I can't do this.
You can. You can do this.
Oh, God. Something's wrong.
Just keep breathing.
It feels like something's wrong. It hurts too much.
I know, baby, I know. But you can do this, okay? Just keep breathing.
Oh, fuck! Fuck! Ah! Oh, God! Oh, God!
Keep breathing!
It's
just kidding. Push!
There's nothing there.
Oh, Jesus, God. Lynn! 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 Lynn!
You haven't even kissed her yet.
What?
Like in Beauty and the Beast?
Oh, you mean drama. The play. We're saving for the, like, actual night.
Uh-huh.
We are.
Okay.
We, like, cheek kiss.
So, like, is she your girlfriend? Tell me, or else.
Or else what?
I got you again.
That's the child, isn't it? My God. We've taken care of my children. But yours, I'm powerless again. The child's too strong already. You've murdered paradise. Has gone silent since the storm, the birth. Who will he have if he destroys us all? Who will he have left to punish? I killed my children, all of them, every last one. There's no more perfect faith than that. And still, God is silent. Kill that child if you can. If you love anything at all, crush its skull under your heel. I know God doesn't hear dead men, but I expect he answers them.
try to find me. I'm over here. This way, Blake. Never let you go. You never let me go. Now the light has gone away. Savior, listen while I pray, begging thee to watch and keep, and send me quietly to sleep. Watchful Savior, wash away all I've been wrong today. Help me every day to be gentle, gentle, more like thee.